Right, so we've got five packs here, three from our champs qualification awards and two from some milestones that have been achieved. After struggling massively on the second and third day of the game coming out last weekend, losing 12 out of 13, just gone 10 for 10 in chance qualification with no backouts or freebies, should I call it. So yeah, let's see what we get. So we've got tradable rare players, jumbo rare players and tradable mega. And then we've got an 82 plus player and rare mega non-tradable from the milestone. So I like to do worst to best. So here we go. So we'll go with this one first. See what we get. Portugal. Camp. Bruno. No, of course not. Absolutely rubbish. Standard 82 from an 82 plus. Sums up my luck. I'll probably get absolutely nothing from all of these. We'll do rare mega untradeable. Probably get an 83 at best. Italian, centre defensive mid. Oh, Jorginho. Sonali would have been fantastic. There you go, what did I say? 83 at best. I just have to tell myself, enjoy the fodder. And that's what I have to tell myself, because I will just get annoyed. Got a friend already who I work with who's packed tradable Makalele and he's untradable David Beckham. Absolutely shocking. Right, here we are getting 10 out of 10 wins and getting nothing. Right, so they're the freebie packs. Let's just open this one that we've just got from that as well. Goalkeeper, PSG. No, Vicario. Can't complain, can I really? Alright, need to get some coins in the club. So, we'll send them to the transfer list. Right, hopefully, EA, give me something decent, please. I'll go for the mega first. Italian again. Jesus, centre attacking mid. Oh my lord. Honestly, you cannot write this. Absolutely nothing. As usual. I've tried signing some contracts, but it's just not worth it. Get all those sent. What are these worth nowadays? Oh, Jesus, that might be worth doing, actually. Didn't realise that was worth that much. Right. Rare players. Shafted, I assume, due to the nationality and team. Yeah, so you're looking at me getting an 81 rated player from a rare players pack at my best player. Welcome to my luck. Obviously, at least they're tradable, but as you can see, it's an absolute joke. I get absolutely nothing whatsoever. It's our last chance. Casemiro's got to be. There we go. Still not great. Obviously he's not worth much, but we'll take it. Could be a double walkout though, you never know. Let's hope somebody pushes him. I don't think they're going to, are they? No. No. Let's hope that someone's like Diaby's in there or Ferland Mendy. Give me some more coin. Gnabry. He ain't very fast, is he? So he ain't going to go for much. Bet Casemiro's 20k, 30k. Yeah. Honestly, it's like I've been playing this game consistently for the last 10 years. Oh dear me, this is bad. Dear me, this is bad. Oh, Jesus, he's worth a bit, isn't he? No, he's dropped right down. Jesus, last time I checked, he was about 30k. God, there has been a market crash. Trust me to get the players that were worth 30k post-market crash. My word. And there you go. That is my luck. So, yeah, thankfully we've got Casemiro. Might give him a go, see how he plays. But, yeah, that sums it up for me. And, yeah, thanks for watching.